this hearing. Thank you to the Secretary for being here. I'd like to focus on a topic we've touched on already, the state and local tax deduction, the cap on that. The last tax package put a cap at $10,000. We had a earlier discussion of, does that affect middle-class families? Well, in my state, Illinois, it does affect middle-class families. In my district, roughly 42% of all tax filers are impacted by this, and the average in Lake County, one of the counties I represent, is more than $18,000 in state and local taxes, because Lake County has a reputation of comparatively high property taxes. This is affecting working middle-class families who are struggling to make ends meet. I take it a step further and say that it's a double taxation. They're being taxed on the taxes they're already paying to fund their schools, their local communities, the operations of our state. 11 million households nationwide are affected by this. As I mentioned, in Illinois, this is a disproportionate impact. I hear from constituents everywhere I go that this is really having a harmful effect on their ability to make ends meet and take care of their families. So my question for you is basically this. What do you say to these middle-class families who were promised a tax break by the president, but who are, in fact, experiencing a tax increase, a reduction in their refunds, et cetera?
Well, Mr. Schneider, first of all, let me acknowledge, okay, we are carefully looking at the impact on SALT on the appropriate states as to what the impact is on these economies, because these economies are a large component of U.S. growth. So it is something that we are monitoring carefully. I won't get into a debate as to what's the middle class and what it's who's exactly being impacted, but I will acknowledge we do have certain concerns we're monitoring on these economies. I think, you know, the president has made some recent comments on this, that he's aware of it. So I do want to just say we do understand it, and we look forward to working with you specifically to understand the impact in your areas.
Thank you. And I'll say that a young family that is making, say, $75,000 to $125,000, which defines a big portion of my district, families that are couples that are starting their families, moving to the district, buying their first home, and getting hit with not just the impact of the cost of starting a family, but then a double tax on their state and local taxes they're paying for funding their kids' schools, is a real burden on these families. So I look forward to working with you. This is something that I think we need to address and give relief to these families that were promised a tax break. And with that, I yield back.
Thank you. And the chair would exercise a prerogative here to, I think that the president did note that he was open to a discussion about the SALT deduction.
I will comment, yes. I was just referring to the president is aware of this, and as I said, we're carefully monitoring the impact on these parts of the economy, which I want to acknowledge is a very important part of the U.S. economy.
Thank the gentleman. And with that, Dr. Westrup is recognized to inquire.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman. Thank you, Mr. Secretary, for being here today.